First of all, I'm in a different spot than I was last video. I'm in my room, actually. And I don't have as much natural lighting, and I'm sorry about that. But, yeah. And it just so happens I'm wearing, like, the same shirt as last time. Like, it's the same shirt, just different color. And I'm sorry about that. I know next time I won't be wearing this shirt. But it's just kind of funny how that worked out. I'm just wearing it today, and my hair looks like I just rolled out of bed, but I promise I didn't. Okay. So today, I'm going to film a video of me trying candy from the 1950s. Now, before we even start, I want to mention Glitter Forever 17 did this video of candy over the 1940s. And I'm not trying to copy her or steal her ideas or anything like that. Ow. I just thought her video was really cool and fun, and she left a link in the down bar of like where you could buy the same candy, and so I went and bought some, and I just thought I'd make a video on my version of it with my 50s candy, because she did 40s and I did 50s. So I'm not trying to copy her at all. You can go watch her video, Glitter Forever 17, because props to her, you know, she's awesome. I love her videos. And my hair looks so bad. Anyways, I just wanted to throw that out there. So you're going to be watching me try candies from the 50s. So I thought this would be a fun idea. If you have any requests or any comments or anything, just let me know. Thanks for watching. Alright, so this is what it looks like. It comes in a really cute box. It took about a week to come in. It's called Candy Crate. And it says 50s and the bow is there. It has a cute bow and just looks like this. I'm not going to try all of the candy, but I am going to try lots of it. I'm really, really excited. Alright, so the first thing I'm going to try is called Chuckles. And it looks like this. It just says original. It doesn't really say anything besides Chuckles Originals jelly candy. So I'm just gonna try the yellow one. I usually like yellow flavored stuff, so I'm gonna try the yellow one. It's lemon. I'm not a big fan of gummy candies, so I'd give it like 3 stars out of 5, because it's not gross. I just don't like gummy candies in the first place, so. I don't know. They have Mike and Ike's in here, but I think everyone knows what Mike and Ike's are, so. This is the original ones, so I'm gonna try those. Okay, they have wax lips. I don't think you're supposed to eat these. It says chew later, so you are supposed to eat them. I'm not gonna eat them. I'm not gonna eat them. Because they're weird, but... Okay, I'm done. Sorry, I was just doing some poses for you guys, but yeah, I'm not even gonna eat those. It's weird. They have candy cigarettes. I used to hate those as a kid. I think they're gross, so we're not even gonna go there. Okay, this is like a pipe, but my grandma said it's licorice. So it's like a licorice. She sold like pipes or something. Looks like this. Ew, I'm gonna take a bite of this. Ew. I thought I liked licorice. That just tastes disgusting. I give that no stars. Ugh. Yuck. They have the Jiffy Fruits, which I think people know what these are. These are like common. Okay, I really wanted to try this. This is scented gum. So, gum. I wanted to try this gum. I'm having trouble opening this. Sorry, I'm listening to my Pandora, and if you can hear the talking in the background, it's because there's like a commercial. Okay, so this is what it looks like. It's like a little tiny, like, sorry if you can see, it's square. Tastes like medicine. It's not that bad. I'm sorry. But it's kind of, I'd give it 2 stars. It's kind of gross. They have the suckers in here called Sweet and Sour Pops. I'm not going to try those on camera, but they have some of those in there. Okay, this is what I was really excited to try. It's a Neapolitan coconut bar, and it has strawberry, vanilla, and chocolate. I was, like, really super excited to try this. My mom said it's, like, super yummy. I need some scissors. Got it. Okay. So, smells like coconut. It's not as good as my mom said it was. I like coconut, but it's kind of gross. Ugh. I give it 1 star. I heard it's really good, but I'm not letting my mom have that. Yuck. Then we have Boston baked beans. My boyfriend tried one and said they were good, so. They're just like candy coated peanuts, so. I get 4 stars. There's some more gum, but I'm not gonna try it, but it's called tea berry gum. It might be good. Who knows? Then we have Black Cow Chewy Chocolate Caramel Candy. Jesus, they're hard to open. It looks like it's this. It smells weird. I like this. I give this 5 stars. This is probably the best thing I've had. I kind of destroyed the packaging. It's called Black Cow. It's actually really good. 5 stars. There's Bitto Honeys in here, but I think those are common. I think people know those are. If you don't, let me know. Oh my gosh, there's Nugget Bubblegum. I'm not gonna try this, but I think it's really cool. Oh, it's bent. This is a Bob Betts banana flavored taffy. I don't like banana flavored stuff, so not trying that. There's hot tamales, which are common. The salted nut roll, which is just like a payday. It looks like this a payday. I'm not gonna try it on camera because I know I don't like it. Then we have caramel creams, which I've had these before and I love them. I give these a 5, I already know I love them. So if you guys have never had caramel creams, then you should definitely try them. We're winding down here. What's this? We have Nico Original Candy Wafers. Looks like this. don't know. My hair, I'm so sorry about my hair. Please forgive me. But I'm gonna try one of these wafers. Wow, I look weird. I'm gonna try the orange. They're like super flat. Like, look at this. They're like super flat. I don't like them. I do. I personally did not like those. I give them like a 1. Slapsticks caramel. I'm not gonna try this on camera, but I think I'll probably like that because I love caramel. Longboy's chocolate. I bet that tastes like a Tootsie Roll. There's like tons of taffy in here, like just the regular taffy you can still buy today. There's bubble gum, some Dum Dums, and I wanted to just try this. So, it says squirrel, what does it say? Squirrel nut zippers. Squirrel nut zippers, that's what it's called. Not even kidding, like, take a moment. Squirrel nut zippers. I'm really nervous to try this. Like, really nervous. But there's like a bunch of them in here, so they have to be decent, right? It looks like this out of the wrapper. Ow! It's so hard. Just stuck to my teeth. Tastes good though. Alright guys, that's gonna end the video. I hope you enjoyed me trying my 50's candy that I spent lots of money, goody money on. I hope you guys check out Lure Forever 17's video. Her video was amazing. My camera's a little off, but thank you guys for watching. If you have any requests or comments or anything, please let me know. Feel free to subscribe. I cannot talk. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.